Finding clothes that I like style-wise and that basically already fit me is practically impossible. There's not like a certain store that little people can go to look for a more mature look. It's usually rainbows, butterflies, kitty cats, puppy dogs.
This is really cute, Shauna.
Well, that's really nice.
It adjusts through the back, then you tie it.
I learned to sew puppets and hand sew when I was a little younger than 16. Then I started altering my own clothing and I just haven't stopped. I would love to start an all-inclusive fashion line, specifically starting with little people, because it's extremely important for every form of dwarfism, every person in the little people community to have proper fitting clothing. And the difficulty with working with little people is each form of dwarfism has different proportions.